Greetings, everyone. Many friends are fond of the high-power Bluetooth 5.0 amplifier unit BRU5 from WONDOM. We appreciate your support, which drives us forward. We will continue to develop practical and affordable products to the best of our abilities. Recently, we have upgraded this amplifier unit, and we will provide a detailed description of the upgrades below. Let's start with a brief overview of this high-power amplifier unit, BRU5. It features a black aluminum alloy housing with a sleek brushed panel and plug-and-play terminals for convenient system integration. All these features make BRU5 suitable for applications such as desktop speakers and bookshelf speakers. It adopts the high-performance TPA3255 chip from Texas Instruments, delivering pure and melodious sound quality. It supports a wide input voltage range of DC 18 volts, 48 volts, and comes with a DC power interface for convenient use. With 48 volts power supply and a 4 ohm load, each channel can reach a high output power of 300 watts. Equipped with the BP1048B2 Bluetooth 5.0 chip, BRU5 supports wireless audio connection, allowing you to connect your phone or computer for streaming music. It also comes with a high-performance external antenna to ensure stable audio transmission. The rear panel is equipped with RCA interfaces, providing an alternative option for those who prefer not to use Bluetooth. To simplify the wiring process for customers, BRU5 provides plug-and-play banana plugs for speaker connection. The front panel comes with a knob, which can function as a single power button that can also adjust the volume, convenient and efficient. Thanks to the integrated BP1048B2 chip, BRU5 can be tuned using computer software, allowing you to customize the audio effects. BRU5 also provides power and Bluetooth indicator lights to help you monitor the status of the audio system at any time. After the brief overview, let's see what upgrades have been made to BRU5 this time. In the previous version of BRU5, the default input was Bluetooth, and switching to RCA required pressing the Bluetooth pairing cancel button. However, the input method will restore to Bluetooth input after repower. Many customers found this process cumbersome. In this upgrade, BRU5 will support changing the default input method. In other words, if you prefer RCA input, you can set RCA as the default input method. The factory default setting is still Bluetooth input. Now let's demonstrate how to change the default input method to RCA. First, make sure the BRU5 power knob is turned off. Press and hold the Bluetooth pairing cancel button, and simultaneously turn on the BRU5 while keeping the button pressed for 15 seconds. Release the Bluetooth pairing cancel button and disconnect the power. At this point, the default input method will switch from Bluetooth to RCA. In this case, if you want to use Bluetooth connection, simply press the Bluetooth pairing cancel button momentarily to switch to Bluetooth mode and connect your device for use. If you want to change the default input method back to Bluetooth, the process is the same as changing it to RCA. In summary, after the upgrade, the button on BRU5 has three functions. 1. Short press to switch between RCA and Bluetooth input temporarily, but the switch will be reset after a power outage. 2. Long press for about 5 seconds to cancel Bluetooth pairing. 3. Change the default input method. That's all for this video. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.